privilege today that we have such eminent personalities amongst us from the field of education in Rajasthan. Literally, they represent the think tank of Rajasthan state in terms of school and higher education. So to start with, I'll thank Honorable Minister for Education, Government of Rajasthan, Shri Brij Kishor Sharma sir. आपने VIT कैंपस में अपना बहुमूल्य समय में से कुछ अंश निकाले एंड शेयर योर विजन, द विजन ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट टूवर्ड्स प्रमोशन ऑफ एजुकेशन इन द स्टेट. ऑल्सो इन द अर्लियर पार्ट ऑफ द डे द चीफ गेस्ट ऑफ द इनॉग्रल प्रोफेसर धैया सर, एक्स डायरेक्टर MNIT, who has been a mentor to VIT campus on various other occasions, was kind enough to give his valuable input onto the improvement in higher education through teachers. Also, I would thank the principals of various renowned schools from Jaipur and nearby, Dr. Bhandari sir, principal Vidya Ashram, Madam Kamaljeet, who has just left, she was there in the initial part, Principal Subodh School, Pradeep sir, Principal MHS, Hemant Sharma sir, Arpit Duggar ji, Hemlata Duggal madam from SKIP, various other principals and teaching colleagues of schools who are here today. It is a very big achievement that around 100 odd faculty members and principals, administrators, teachers from different institutes, and I would even put from different parts of Rajasthan, have gathered here today, and we could listen and try to understand the various aspects related to bridging the gap between the expectation in higher education and what is being done at school level today. And from all the speeches that we heard and the various aspects that were covered, I, on behalf of VIT campus and the entire organizing team, think that we'll be in a mode of dialogue, a channel of dialogue, whereby we can put up some points which will define today's interaction and take a step forward, whereby we'll be in a mode of dialogue where we can tell what needs to be done, what is that at least we few feel, and slowly and slowly, it will not happen in 1 year, it will not happen in 5 years, but yes, we need to bridge that gap. Jaise Bhandari sahab ne kaha, शायद आज जो वो ब्रिज है वो रोप ब्रिज है. आज भी स्कूल से हायर एजुकेशन में आ ही रहा है बच्चा, बट वो कॉन्क्रीट ब्रिज बनाने के लिए हम सबका इन्वॉल्वमेंट बहुत बहुत जरूरी है. आई विल यूज द बेनिफिट ऑफ दिस डायस टुडे एंड रिक्वेस्ट द ऑनरेबल एजुकेशन मिनिस्टर गवर्नमेंट ऑफ राजस्थान दैट इफ मे बी द गवर्नमेंट हैज अ प्लान, आई डोंट नो, इफ नॉट, if government can think about bringing bilingual, that is some terminology, especially in the subjects of physics, maths, chemistry, now even biology is there for the RPT aspirants, over there if they can come up with English terminology in the books, that will help a student bridge what is expected at the engineering level. So agar sir isme kuch aage jod